when I look around and see this, it is a memory for why we do the work we do, why it's so important to work with countries, to work with entities so that we can stop diseases, so that we don't see this again.
Among the souls that we have residing here in the cemetery, you have people who died from Ebola and people who died from commonly treatable conditions who did not have access to healthcare. It was very difficult to distinguish who was dying from Ebola and who wasn't. The decision was made that if somebody died, that there was a blanket agreement that we will take the body and safely bury that body.
It is very saddening to see the lives that had to be lost. We need to learn the lessons so that this does not happen again.